We are right now at the Lalit Chandigarh. Yes, we are about to be a part of India's premier sports literature festival. Sportsflashes.com brings to you all the details inside out. We will be in conversation with many famous personalities. Bishan Singh Bedi, Novi Kapadia, who will be in conversation with Suparna Chadha from Sabera, and many more. We are here to give you all the details inside and out and exclusive interviews. This is sportsflashes.com.
Playwright is a unique event. It is absolutely a great pleasure to organize it. I and Chitranjan Agarwal, we started it. We have been putting a heart and soul into it. This is the second edition. And we've got a unique kind of blend of sports, different sports like popular sports, even rare things like mountaineering. Last year we had women's rugby. So things which are rare as well as which are popular. And we are getting books together, we're getting authors together, those who write on sports, sports lovers, legends like Mr. Bishan Singh Bedi this year. So we're really happy.
It was a concept that we started in December 2017, and Vivek and I were sitting over a cup of coffee. And we said, let's do something different. We need to bring stories of sportsmen into the front and see what the struggle it is. You don't become a champion overnight. You have to work hard. But then Vivek and I said, okay, let's take this story forward and build around it. And then we established Playwright, and we had our first edition last year. We got a lot of response, positive response, negative as well, because whatever you do has a weaker side to it as well. So we are happy to hear all sorts of responses, and then we try to build Playwright for the second year. We are the only one in the country to have done more than once. A lot of sports literature festival happen once, but not the second time. But we are happy to take the torch forward, so to say.
I was very impressed with the overall. I was telling it that everybody involved is with this Playwright. मुझे बड़ा अच्छा लगा इनका जोश enthusiasm बहुत अच्छे लगे अब इस जोश के साथ हमें इस इक्वल मकदार में होश भी चाहिए कि हम कहाँ जाना चाहते हैं
And I think it's a great platform for sports people to be able to express our past experiences, to express what you know we feel needs to be done to encourage sport and to make it a much bigger thing in India. And I think this Playwright festival that we're having over here gives us the opportunity to come in and talk about all of these things.
This has been an incredibly organized event. It's great being here, listening to other sports people. You know, it's always fun and extremely inspiring to meet other people who are so passionate about what they do.
It's an amazing experience to be a part of Playwright, primarily because, again, it's highlighting all the different kinds of sports and sports people that are associated with various sports within India. An Olympic gold medalist, bronze medalist, and a silver medalist. And rubbing shoulders with legends like Bishan Singh Bedi and talking about the importance of sports journalism, sports books, sports writing, sports photography, and all kinds of sports, not just cricket. So it's I think, a very all-encompassing show.
Chitranjan and his colleagues doing a fantastic job. This is only the second edition, so of course, you know, there are miles to go before anybody sleeps here. But this is more about the business of writing. Of sport. Sports is not top of the mind in terms of, should we say, commercial ventures in India at this point of time. I mean, of course, one sport is, the rest are only catching up. So it takes a lot of heart to get such functions going. And I must congratulate the Playwright group for doing this the second year in a row in Chandigarh.